IDTV. Just got number 88, Dallas Costanzo here. You guys started really strong tonight, getting 3 goals in the first period, but you sort of let the dogs back into the game there.
Yeah, usually we kind of do. We kind of play the first period hard, but you know, the second and third periods we kind of let down. I mean, we get up a couple goals and then we kind of shut down, which we shouldn't do, but
yeah,
time's pretty good for
that. Yeah, it was a big defensive effort because shots on goal was definitely in favor of the Ice Dogs. They had kind of a lot more offense, but they weren't getting goals.
Yeah, there's usually teams are outsmart us and shooting us right now, and you can't be able to do that at all.
Yeah. So you put it down to a pretty good defensive effort in the win.
Yeah, I know we missed a few guys tonight. I mean, we got a couple forwards playing defense, and they really stepped up their game for us, so it's really good to see that.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so playing Melbourne next week.
Yep.
Another tough road game.
Yep, after a home, so. Yeah, I know it's going to be a good one.
So, yeah. Good luck for that one then. Dallas, thanks for
appreciate
your time.
Yeah, no problem.
No worries.
James Esson here for Ice Dogs TV. Tough loss tonight. What do you put that down to the team starting the week early? But we weren't really playing how we trained. And that was pretty evident in the first period. You know, we were down a couple of goals. But the boys really played a lot like we trained in the second and third period, and it turned out a really awesome game. You know, the spectators would have loved that one. I loved it from where I was standing, so it's good.
It's good to good for the guys to get back into the game. I think that showed a lot of heart.
Yeah, look, I think it's been a tough season, but the boys are definitely picking up the pace and started moving our feet in the second and third period. And that turned into a great game, so hopefully we can take some of those learnings into the next one.
Yep. And so you came into the game in the second period, and
I came in actually a couple of minutes into the first period.
Yep.
And so it's my first game with the Dogs.
Yeah.
Really enjoyed it. I was really hoping the boys could pull out a win at the end there.
Yeah.
I thought we were definitely on the way. We thought we were all definitely on the way, but it just wasn't going to be.
Yeah, they got some good offensive guys, and you had a couple of good saves there, so you'd be pretty happy with your performance.
Yeah, absolutely. Just a couple of little things to work on, but
yeah. And so North Stars next week, it's going to be another tough game.
Always exciting with the North Stars.
Yeah.
They're a great team, so they'll give us a really good run.
Yeah. Okay, thanks for your time, James.
Take care.